A working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there. Drain the water and tether the raft. Thank you. to drain this section. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Have to find a raft. Maybe that water wheel can pull something. River, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay. box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
He's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
How is Exley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now.